Just playing the guitar. Look at Bart. Yeah. Just playing the guitar.
Welcome back.
Howdy.
To Mario Odyssey.
We are back in it.
With Nick. Here we go. And there you are. Nice. Yeah. All right.
We're back in it.
We're playing Mario Odyssey. You know, that's all that matters, you know?
Mm-hmm. That's the great thing about life, you know?
Oh,
hi.
Oh, yeah, Elliot's here.
Elliot's slump.
Slump in the background, just sleeping.
Okay,
so where did we leave off?
We left off, we were about to fight the boss of this, like, the... There's two bosses, there's a brutal, and then there's, like, a land boss, I guess, is what you could call it.
Okay.
And we're going to go fight the land boss.
Oh, wow.
We already beat the brutal.
Okay. Tell me about it.
I mean, ooh. You were there.
Oh. Wow.
And I'm dead.
Underground temple? Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm feeling that. They kept that thing from 3D World.
Yeah, nice. That's pretty dope.
Yeah, no, it's not. I fucking hate that thing.
I like it. I mean, it is...
Well, the ones in 3D World go off automatically. Don't hit them.
It is a bitch at times, but you know.
Mario likes to fuck Goombas missionary style.
Sam, no, I have not. You know this.
Why?
This is like the whole Yoshi thing again. Where you thought Yoshi was thick. I fucked up.
Is this the boss? Holy shit, yeah. I've never been so intimidated in my fucking life.
Ooh, big man coming to fight me with his hands. And here comes a giant fist!
Stop!
Oh, that was pretty good. That was pretty sick.
That was pretty... Whoa.
Oh. And he's dead.
Yeah. Yes, I know.
I was just telling. Okay. Don't get all pissed.
I can't...
Because you tend to get pissed easy.
Don't even start.
What do you see?
Fuck.
Oh, six.
You need 16, did it say?
Yeah, it said need 16 more moons. I'm pretty sure I got 20.
Oh, nice.
So it should be 26.
Nice. Nice. Oh.
The Odyssey has powered up.
Fucking big nut, bro.
That's pretty good.
You want a nut on the Odyssey?
No.
Oh. God damn, the Odyssey is fucking big. Jesus.
Yeah, honestly. Which one do you want to go to?
Yeah.
Wooded Kingdom?
Go up to Lake Kingdom?
Or the Lake Kingdom.
Ah, Wooded Kingdom, definitely. Lake Kingdom seems a little bit intimidating.
This whole sequence of Mario and, like, the Odyssey, when they go to another area, it reminds me so much of Ratchet and Clank. Because they did something similar to that, or if you go in Ratchet's ship, the loading screen would just be him flying in the emptiness of space, except they don't interrupt you with this dumb thing.
I don't know, I kind of like this. It's quaint. There's a couple piping on things to you. It's like, please enjoy your flight on the Odyssey.
Yeah, it's on, yeah.
It's kind of cute. I like it. I think what would be cool is if it took a little less time, and instead of being a tutorial, if Cappy, told you some stupid puns or something.
Yeah,
and it made
fun.
It, like stupid. Puns. Yeah, like dad jokes related to hats or something.
Yeah.
Who? Oh.
This one's a... Bitch,
I'm close. Just a little longer. Just
bust. Just bust. Bust for me. There we go. That is gonna be some weird ass audio.
You ever just want to jump off?
You want me to jump off?
No.
I'm gonna jump.
I mean, if you, yeah, sure, go ahead.
I'm gonna jump off.
Woo! Why?
And I didn't die. Surprise! It's a secret.
Oh my god, you bitch! How could you have known? Have you... Wait a minute, have you...
Yes, I've...
Played this before?
You've said this in the very first episode. Nick has played this game in its entirety.
That's like how I opened it. Nick's already played this game in its entirety.
Yeah, that's how you opened the...
Hey, welcome to Mario Odyssey. Nick already played this.
Yeah. Oh, there he is. There's a big boy. He has a hat already.
Aw, what a handsome, dapper boy. What if that dinosaur comes up behind you and eats you? Is he gonna attack you? Or like is he just, like, chilling?
When he does attack, like, the camera will blur, so I guess I'll know with that, I hope.
Which is really ominous and scary. I don't like it. I'm not a fan. This game is on, like, fucking shrooms. Jesus Christ.
Snap that. He's after me.
Oh.
Whoa. Look, he's gonna charge. Hit the tree. Yeah.
I'm a dinosaur. Hey, Mario.
Okay. What is that, like, invisible wall in the background? Wait, rotate. Right. Hold on, let me see.
Oh, the wall, like... Yeah. Outside?
Yeah, that's so weird. This is like some fucking Hunger Games shit.
Yeah, it's like.
Is this background fake?
I forgot what it was. I heard something about it, but you know, like this planet is based on vegetation, like this vegetation area, so it's kind of like a greenhouse. Is what I'm thinking.
That's so cool. Are you?
Onion.
Oh, I thought you were a watermelon.
I mean, I don't know what it is. I call it an onion. An onion.
I think it's a cabbage. Wait, look towards the camera.
Yeah. reasons for busting nuts in this game.
That's cool. Oh my god, what is this? This is so goofy. So kooky.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Climb the cliff. Dun, get the nut. Get dun, the dun, nut.
Wow.
I love this game.
Isn't that what we're all trying to do? Yeah. Climb a cliff to get some nut.
It's like a fairy tale.
Nice. Yeah, that's exactly what it's like. That's like, nutting is like a fairy tale. Oh, my charger is in my backpack, which is in Elliot's car. Great.
I have a charger.
For an iPhone?
Yeah.
Oh, dank.
I got it.
No.
Just give me a sec.
All right. Well,
here's the
intermission
line.
Intermission.
And I got the
play Jeopardy music. Go.
No, play Kahoot music.
Okay, change it. I'm not gonna do that much editing. I'm probably not gonna.
No, please play Kahoot. At least play Kahoot. Hardly. Oh, there's no nut here. Come on, give me a nut.
Same. Yeah, I feel that. Elliot, you look cute when you sleep.
Oh yeah, I found a nut.
My commentary sucks when I'm tired. Yeah. I just start talking about weird shit, you know?
Okay.
You want to talk about weird shit in this episode? Let's talk about weird shit.
What do you mean?
Like, what's your fetish?
Okay, yeah.
For me, it's eggs. Can we forget we said anything? I immediately regret ever starting a YouTube channel. Why did I say that? Okay. Welcome back to Mario Odyssey, where we last left off. We were busting nuts.
I love it when he dies too, because look at his cheeks. Spend money. Straight out of They Live.
What?
You haven't seen They Live?
What's that?
It's like, I don't know if you know this quote, like it's a very famous quote, but it's like, I came here to chew bubblegum and kick ass.
And I'm all out of bubblegum.
And the maniac from Always Sunny said that. Like, he's the main character. The wrestler.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Who is also Roddy Piper, one of my favorite wrestlers of all time.
Why are you dressed as, like, an African explorer now? I like the Mexican. Do you have to change costumes, like, for certain areas?
Yeah, like, you know how we got the sombrero and poncho to get in that room?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I think there's one back to where I tricked you. Because he says, like, I'm looking for an explorer, and you don't look like an explorer. You look like a Mexican. I don't like Mexicans.
Get out of my face. Go eat some tacos or something, you fucking Mexican.
I mean, I'm Mexican. I like tacos.
I like to think Mario just is basically like being controlled against his will, but he's still like conscious for all of it. So when you make him go off a cliff, he's like, shit, shit, shit.
Yeah.
And the entire time he's falling, he's just like screaming at the top of his lungs, but the game doesn't let him make that audio. I'm very scared if it's falling.
That's a great way to read. Excellent.
Unknown. Perfect.
Oh, it's just a treasure chest? That's pretty cool.
Oh, that's really depressing. What if it's like Claptrap, like, I was programmed to sound happy, but I'm incredibly sad. They're just like, our comrade has fallen. We miss him dearly.
I like how it's kind
of
like,
every day I think of jumping into the void to end it all, but I'm programmed to not do so.
These are robots, and they're taking, like, the most care of vegetation in this part of the planet.
Are we gonna fuck the Goomba?
Yep. Oh, okay, she hasn't gone yet.
Look how angry she looks.
She's like, oh, it's Mario. I'm trying to, like, get him clear looking.
Just make him look into the camera? Perfect, right there. What is the hardest game you've ever played? Like, the games that made you the most pissed?
Ooh, shit. Well, yeah, Mario 64, obviously, for me. I was not good at Mario 64. For a long time, Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the video game, was really hard.
I've never played the video game.
I got it on PS3 and I was really excited. I was like, yeah, I love Scott Pilgrim. And like, it's a good game. It's like good art design and everything. But for some reason, I could not beat one boss. And then I bought this thing in like one of the secret rooms, I guess. And it like helped me. And I was like, whoa, okay, all the bosses are easy all of a sudden.
One of the hardest games I played as a kid was the Spider-Man 3 game for the Game Boy. For the Game Boy Advance.
Oh, I had that game.
That game was hard as fuck.
That game was crazy.
I played a lot of freshman year. Remember that? When I got really into my Game Boy and I started bringing it to school a lot.
Oh, yeah, it's over.
Look at these balls, man.
I'm going to try to get you guys to kill each other.
Balls.
Ooh.
Shit.
Shit. Hit it. Hit it.
What?
There we go. Got it.
Nice. Ooh. Oh my god, it's a flower?
Flower alien.
That's...
He's taking the flowers.
Fucking gay.
He's taking all the flowers.
What's Captain Toad doing? That's not... Is that Captain Toad? That's not Captain Toad. It's just Toad wearing a fucking adventure.
It's Hint Actually, Toad.
Hint Toad? Oh, Lake Kingdom.
Wait, I want to try something.
Okay.
Oh.
What the fuck?
It just puts you inside the Odyssey.
So why would you do that?
I don't know.
Can I get a fucking,
I like how Cappy has hair. How does a hat have hair?
I don't know. I don't have the fucking answers.
Dude, it's Bluetooth.
Don't fucking ask me. Do not fucking ask me. I swear to you, if you fucking ask me.
I'm not asking you. I'm just telling you to observe. Do you think that Cappies are just like booze and hats?
No!
Because, and not...
No, I think hats are their own thing.
Because, like, not anywhere in this game will you find a boo.
Fuck, that's actually... Makes you think. Well... Shut the fuck up, Nick. Are there more Cappies?
Yeah, the first level.
I think that's a missed opportunity there. They could have had gay people in this game.
I don't like these guys.
Because they're gay? What's your middle name?
I told you this. It's a fucking letter.
F. H. G. T. S.
No, not S. You're close.
C.
Yeah, just the letter C. I'm like, I'm gonna get my name changed.
What are you gonna get it changed to?
Motherfucking.
That should get it changed to gay hater. What? Come up with a segue to end this episode.
Give me a sec. I got it.
Okay.
There's gonna be a place.
Okay.
I guarantee it. This is a deep hole.
You're gonna die.
I'm okay.
No, you're not.
I'm okay.
Oh, because you have 3 lives. Wow, that's cool.
Look, wow. It's Captain Toad.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
There we go.
Wow. Well, thank you for watching. We'll see you guys next time where we'll figure out what's down here. I mean, we already know. Holy shit, Mario. I feel the same. It's, what is it, like 2:30 in the morning?
It is 5 o'clock.
What?
Goodbye.
Shut the fuck up.
Goodbye.